Ooh, something's happening.
Oh shit. Sounds looping. No, damn.
Alright. So, oh man, okay. I'll be right back. I'm just gonna grab a water. I'll be back in like 5. Not even. Oh fuck, the timer started. Stupid timer. Yeah, I'll just leave that screen up. Alright. I'm back. My chest hurts. Not sure why. Okay.
Everything hurts.
Everything hurts! I think I should update my layout over the weekend and make room for like a face cam or something. It's a lot more interactive. But it's good when I can have co-commentary and, oh my god, my chest really freaking hurts for some reason.
I am personally not a fan.
Hold on, Jacob, hold on.
What? You're not a fan of...
finished making a game right now.
You're not a fan of the face cam, Jake?
Not at all. That's just my personal opinion.
I do feel that it is easier for viewer interaction, though. I don't know. Actually... it's either having, you know, the chat or having face cam. Ow, what the crap? Okay. Alright, I'm going to start this run. And depending on how Wild Canyon goes, I might restart. Actually, yeah. Honestly, I had pretty mediocre splits up until Pumpkin Hill. Mission Street was meh. Aquatic Mine, I got a freaking godly time at. I got a 31-second Aquatic Mine. Okay. Gabe, are you ready? May I start? Alright, I'm just gonna go in and out of menus. Jake, you can tell me how the video looks and the transitions.
Story select. Solid.
Cool. It should be 60 FPS, which would be, you know, awesome!
And done.
Alright, Gabe, I'm gonna start.
Wait 1 second.
What?
I'm almost done.
You're not gonna miss much. I'll just do this.
No, I mean, I'm done, but I just need to.
I just need to shred some concrete, man.
He's gotta watch City Escape.
I do. I don't pre-check them. That's why.
All right, fine. So Jacob.
Yes, Gabe.
I made that literally the moment we started talking.
Made what?
I put it in the group chat. The group DM.
Oh. I haven't checked it out.
Look at it. I made it for the screen.
Oh, you put it in Discord?
Yeah.
Where is it?
It's in our current conversation. Do you see it, Jake?
I can't see it, and Jake is deafened right now because he's checking out the audio for this stream.
Oh, okay. Well, look at it.
Gabe, I don't see it in the DM.
It's in the DM, dude. It's in our DM.
No, I just see voice call and then voice call. All
right, hold on.
Did you, like, upload a file or something?
Yeah, I did. I did it again.
Oh, yeah. Now I just got it, yeah. What's up?
Apparently, I can't send the folder.
What's up, Jake?
Everything's pretty quiet.
Everything's pretty quiet?
Yeah, your voice is the loudest thing.
All right, open that up and run the thing that says untitled.
Why am I... Gabe, I'm not going to do that right now.
Oh, no, wait. Index.
Gabe, I'm not going to do that right now.
No, it's for the stream. Do it.
Index?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. So what do you want me to do with that, Gabe?
No, I was showing you that I can, like, make those.
That's pretty cool.
So if you want me to, like, I could probably make one based on stuff that happens in the stream.
Alright, we're getting into it.
I just figured that that's, like, something that I figured out how to do relatively quickly, so if we can incorporate that into the stream.
Jake, I've also been experimenting with different hand positions. Like, for most of the most of the Sonic stages, I actually do a claw grip now. As for the Tails levels as well.
Not really.
Yeah. because there's some jumps that I need to make and I just can't get them. Just can't get them.
I'll if we do donations, I can
do personalized stories.
Yeah.
That'd be cool.
Like if we donate X amount.
Yeah, that was a little rough there. What the fuck, Sonic?
Watching this without sound is hard. It's like I want the sweet tunes filling my body. So I just had to do them on my own.
Beautiful, Gabe.
Was it in time with the music track?
That was bad rail transition. Oh, okay.
Oh wait, no, that's the next level. Isn't it? You can't even kazoo along with it. This is torture.
Oh no.
Keep going, brother.
I mess up some spin dashes and stuff. That's okay. I had like a stupid good city escape when I did my last run.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I can make up time on Wild Canyon
you
if I get
say
some.
You maybe escaped from your bad time.
You can just stop right about now, sir. This game of tag is boring. I'm out of here.
You only got a B.
I know, right? B is actually pretty good. Like, I think I went out of my way and killed some enemies on accident.
Got a B for bad. That was bad. Oh, Phantasy Star Online? No way. Wait, what?
Alright. Solid.
I love the jousts I posted.
That was a solid time. I love how I got a gold split on that, but it says I saved 0.0 seconds.
Oh, wow.
Alright, let's get some free pieces.
Hey, at least you did it perfect, you know? Jake, how much lag do you see?
It's about... it's like 20 seconds, maybe.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a piece right there. Oh, I know where that is. Nice. Okay, I'm...
Oh, yeah, about 20.
Huh? I'm back in it.
Really?
Yeah. How did he know?
Do you think I should enable... Gabe/Jake, do you think I should enable... like the reduced latency settings for Twitch.
What do you mean?
It'd be kind of nice, you know.
There is an option,
at least for us,
in settings, for reduced latency to viewers. Bam, 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 bam. All right, here goes the prison lane. After I forget to skip the cutscene like a freaking scrub.
Music.
Let's see how bad it is to put a stream audio.
Oh, nice. Okay, I got the first gate skip.
And then you hear yourself talking. It's like, oh, that's what I sound like. Gross.
Pretty much.
Oh my god, that is supposed to be when schizophrenia is like.
Oh no.
They're getting on. Everything's overlaid. Using something in the present and the past at the same time, Jacob is.
I think the worst part about the Tails levels is definitely moving with the camera. Oh baby, got the second gate skip. That's gonna be a pretty solid time. Nice, let's go. Not bad at all.
That was easy.
So, anyways, I was saying the last time I did this, I had a very tough time killing King Boom Boo in one cycle, which was horrible. So that I lost like 80 seconds there, and then I also died to Rouge. I died to Rouge a lot. Oh, and I just killed myself at Metal Harbor. That was retarded.
Okay, Metal Harbor, soundtrack, go. Shit. I'm trying to sync it up, damn it.
That was retarded. Okay.
Alright, that's...
I died again because I'm an idiot. Come on, Jacob.
Okay, Jacob, I forgive you. Why didn't you pick up the Penguino, Jacob, huh? Oh, wow, that was neato. Oh, that wasn't so neato when you died.
All right, we're in it, though.
Jumps.
Yeah, that's what switching to Claw helped me a lot with.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You're playing Claw right now?
Yep.
I wish I could see that.
Get a hand cam.
Oh, all right. Yeah, so that would make sense. I was going to say, where's your plug inputs? And I was like, there they are.
Hey,
oh! Nice. Okay.
In theory.
Okay, yeah. I'm gonna go positive, which kind of sucks, but that's okay.
It didn't seem like that bad. I mean, you had that death, right?
I lost 30 seconds. Like, honestly, I lost 30 seconds with those two deaths.
Oh, shit. Wrong song, too. Now, okay. Switch it. There we go.
Honestly, though, holy shit, 1 minute and 37 seconds, that's one of the best Metal Harbors I've ever done, besides the deaths. Because usually I'll get, like, I think the last run I did, I had 155, so I cut, like, almost 20 seconds off. I cut 18 seconds off. But, of course, since I died twice, I lost 20 seconds on that level. I can't skip this cutscene. You faker.
I think you're the fake hedgehog around here. You're comparing yourself to me?
Huh, you're not even good enough. I'll make you eat those words. I'll make you eat those words. You won't even get the chance. I'm the coolest. Oh, I see. Shadow's AI is really strange in that fight. Like, you just, first off, you just start by running into him with storage, so then he takes a hit of damage. And then if he does a short hop, then you can homing attack him, and then he takes damage if he's facing away from you. And then if he does the short hop again and is facing away from you, he can homing attack him again. It's the fastest, I'm pretty sure. It's really weird. I might be able to save, like... Sorry, what's up?
When I was a kid, I always had a lot of trouble beating Shadow.
Yeah, me too. That Shadow fight I had a lot easier time with. The Shadow 2 fight would always take me like 10 plus minutes. Okay. Okay, Sonic, whatever.
Jake, you Zelda fan?
Depends on which one.
Which ones have you played?
I played Twilight Princess and pretty much all of the original Game Boy ones.
Oh, wow. Excited about Breath of the Wild?
What?
I said, are you excited about Breath of the Wild?
No, because I have no, and do not intend to ever buy another Nintendo system ever.
Wow.
But why?
Right there. So fighting words. Jesus.
I have a very strong opinion about Nintendo and why they're one of the worst companies in the world.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Alright, well, let's hear it. What you got?
What do I got?
Yeah.
You know they're like getting into esports right now or something, right? Did you hear about that?
Sure.
Nintendo is looking into avenues to expand esports. You know what they're getting into? Fucking Splatoon.
Oh god, yep. I knew the words were gonna happen once you said one. You know what they're getting into?
Yes. They've already. No,
are you fucking kidding me?
More money on Splatoon tournaments than they ever have on Smash Bros. Tournaments.
Okay, but come on, that's because you're a Smash Bros. Player.
God damn it.
They already have like a competitive scene, like a competitive audience even for Smash Bros. And they're like, nah, Splatoon's the way of the future. This is gonna be bigger than Halo and Call of Duty combined.
Right, well, I feel like that's less a Nintendo thing and more of a Masahiro Sakurai thing, right? You know?
Is an executive at Nintendo. And
well, yeah, but also he's like one of, you know, as sort of the father of the Smash Brothers series. I mean, the whole, I figured it was pretty much common knowledge that he really wants nothing to do with Smash Bros. At this point. You know?
That doesn't make their decision any less stupid.
No, I mean, listen, it's not like I disagree with you, right? I feel like there was a valid enough audience for Smash that they should have, you know, focused some assets there. But I mean, Smash is an old game. It was a new game that you could buy.
Oh wait, no, this is back here.
So, you know, it's not entirely a bad move.
Or not.
You know what I'm saying?
No.
Okay. It seems we have reached an impasse.
Yeah, no, I just don't see how they can even... I don't know.
I get it, you're upset.
Also, they've got a bunch of really good IPs that they never do anything with.
Mm-hmm.
So, like, I really want them to fail so they have to sell those IPs to good companies.
Wow. I mean, that's a harsh way of looking at it, but I can't say I disagree. I found them. I'd like to see them do things with the IPs, but you're right.
Also, their Mario games have just gotten easier and easier as, like, the years have gone on. Like, if you ever go back and play, like, the original Mario, you'd be like, why is this so fucking hard? And when you look at, like, Mario, like, new 3D world or whatever the hell it's called, just be like, wow, this is the easiest fucking game I ever played.
Well, I mean, considering where Mario sits, you know, it's sort of like the... It's always had to be the game that's on the easier side of things, you know? Like, back, you know, in the early days of the NES, when games were really hard. Or, I mean, they weren't hard for the time. They were average, right, considering the people playing. Mario was still, you know, not as hard as most other things, or at least the difficulty curve was initially... Oh, nice job with that one second.
Yep, Zero Cycle, actually.
Zero Cycle.
I don't know if I'm going to be able to keep it up, but I'll try.
They had to do the thing to make it accessible. Like, the first Mario level I ever developed was actually level 2-1, right? Because,
Yo.
Because he's a plumber.
What? Because he's a plumber?
Because he's a plumber. He's got to go into the sewer.
Oh, yeah, of course. But it was like, because it became 2-1, not because that's what it would have been intended to be. Too hard to be the first level. And the first level was meant to be like the next level. So I feel like Mario always has been in sorts.
I'm talking with Gabe and Jake right now. Fuck, I really hope I make this clip. I think I might be too low. Oh, that was so close.
I mean, yeah, they're easy, but again... Like,
I'm not doing too hot right now, but I think I can make up time.
Also, another thing about you, Mario. I can just imagine them, like, sitting in a boardroom. Like, what can we do for the new Mario game? And one of the guys is just like, I really like
no face
cats.
Cam.
Let's put cats in new Mario.
Yeah.
And they're like, that's like fucking stupid, but like...
It's like, alright.
You know, someone said that's fucking stupid, and they were immediately fired. Put in the new Mario game.
That's fucking stupid.
Why the fuck would you put cats in Mario? When have cats been in Mario before?
Alright, I'm gonna pray for a free piece here. That'd be really cool. Nothing there. Nothing back there. Nothing over there. Fuck.
Free 100p.
Free what?
100p.
Oh, you okay? Jesus.
But yeah, 100p was the rapper who did all the Knuckles songs.
Oh my god. See him.
What?
He said free him.
Yeah, he was in jail. I don't think he's in jail.
Oh,
although crazy. I don't know, I don't really keep up with him.
Well, they bet again that Sonic Adventure 6. It's the one that comes after 5.
Sonic Adventure 6. Oh no, I don't know.
Oh god, I got it. Okay. I had pretty crap pieces based on the hints, but I think I had really good execution there. You guys see that really cool clip out?
Did you make up time?
I've been like making up and losing time. But right now I'm a minute behind, which kind of sucks. I can get a better hidden base and hopefully a better death chamber. A much better King Boom Boo fight.
Gaming.
Crispy Rain.
If I can get sub 52, that'd be pretty hype. So I'm just looking to save 46 seconds, honestly. Are you listening to the stream?
Yeah.
Is that Amar? Just,
like, yeah.
What up, Amar?
Jake says hi.
Oh, hi. No, I'm trying to hear my voice, and I'm like, I hear it faintly. Hey, you're telling this stage.
Oh, that was good.
So I forget, shaking it back and forth makes it go faster.
Shaking it back and forth keeps me in the drift, which gives me a higher speed cap than the normal driving.
And you can turn easily?
Yes. Oh, that was so close to hitting that car and that corner.
Hitting the corner isn't bad.
Hitting the corner is terrible. Hitting a car is pretty bad, too. Hitting anything's bad. Well, I'm saving my boost for this section, you're going to see. Because I have to go up that huge hill again, where I would lose speed, but then I boost at the apex of the jump, and I hit a fucking car, and then I hit the wall twice. But there's another opportunity to boost over here.
Almost, Sonic. Just a few more minutes.
Tails, I'm president.
Sonic!
Where is Sonic during this section?
He's in another part of the world.
Sonic's in the desert lands. I don't know.
Is he already there? I feel like it'd be faster if Sonic just did this, right? Can't even run faster than his car.
It's an adventure. They can't
Yeah, he can run at the speed of sound.
So he's gonna teleport to the desert.
Oh, is that why they called it Sonic Bull? Why didn't they put bandages on it? Just why? Were they hurt?
That's a pretty good time.
It's gonna be okay. Oh yeah, that was my best time. Holy shit.
Yeah.
2:17:29. But the timer on the top left corner of the screen when you're racing lies to you. It's actually faster than your in-game time. Which doesn't make any sense, because I guess it starts before you get control of your character.
Do you know so the snake villain from Sonic Bolt looks a lot like something out of Ratchet and Clank.
Yeah, I'm a minute and 3 seconds plus right now, still.
I mean, as long, if you beat Rouge...
Yeah, if I beat Rouge with no deaths, if I do a fucking normal Egg Golem fight and don't, like, be an asshole to myself.
And 1 second.
Or just, like, land your fucking super bounces, you know?
Yeah, Gabe, those are really hard to land, by the way. I was practicing them. I am gonna do a new skip here. There we go.
I like how those walls are just, they don't have collision on them. I mean, that's so funny.
Can't see anything.
Didn't that one guy who showed up the last time?
Fuck.
I was talking to you. What's his name? Draco Dan.
Yeah.
Didn't you get like a better time on this area than like he's ever done or something?
I don't think so. We may have been talking about Wild Canyon because I had like a 12-second Wild Canyon because I had stupid good luck.
Okay, yeah, that might have been it. You played this area really well, though, the last time.
I don't know why you did it that way that you just did. That bouncing down. You don't look good like that.
Did they not program, like, collisions with walls?
No, a lot of the walls that you collide into one direction, you don't collide into the other direction. It's really weird.
It saves memory.
Yeah, probably. Okay, I did better than last run on that level.
I told my girlfriend.
Oh no, Sonic's gotta have all of them.
She's like, he hasn't had enough of that game yet.
No.
Because I tell her.
Never enough.
Speed running it. You gotta keep playing it.
You gotta go fast.
Gotta go fast.
Alright, I learned some cool stuff for Pyramid Cave, Jake, I don't think you've seen before. There's like a really cool door skip. Huh? Oh, I can't kazoo to this one. It's so hard to hold that damn thing in my mouth when I'm trying to play at the same time.
What?
You gotta get a kazoo mouth.
Have Amar hold it for you.
Have Amar hold my kazoo?
Yeah.
That sounds terrible.
Yeah, let's do it.
Let's do it. So
have you done like pretty consistent with that up the wall?
Yeah, I don't know how, but I have been.
Do you think the clock grip helps? Look at that. That was the game.
Fuck. Okay, we made it.
Yo, wait, if that. Well, can that kill you?
Can that kill you? No.
Oh boy.
See, I don't know how to get rid of this ghost yet. Come on. Nice. Third try.
How do you get rid of the ghosts?
I think you can like lure him off the stage, like down to that downhill section, by taking that turn wide.
I like how these ghosts that look like this, are the cannon in Sonic.
Yeah, right.
You know, when you die, you become a fucking.
What's that?
Misshapen white blob.
It's almost over, yeah.
And then you
all right, now basically the levels just hold forward and I'm done.
Yeah, I thought the last one. I thought the last loops were this loop.
Yeah, they're very similar. I saved 3.6 seconds on that stage.
You're catching up.
Yeah, you're gonna see hopefully a huge time jump in King Boom Boo. And Egg Golem, I can get down to like a minute now. Eternal Engine should be pretty similar in time, and
as long as you get the skip.
All right, Death Chamber. Hopefully this doesn't fucking kill me. Burning Mad. I'm pretty sure that guy is over here. In front of the map monitor. Is it between here? I think it is. Oh, it wasn't that one. Oh! Oh, I got a free piece! Holy shit! Holy fucking shit! It's between the red room and the green room. That's what I thought. Oh, I went to blue because I'm an idiot.
But, you got a free piece.
But I got a free piece.
Yo.
Come on. Now, red and green is this way. No, it's not. Knuckles? Knuckles, please? Fuck. Come on. I like how both of those enemies had keys. The only one who is looking down. Where the fuck is that? Where is that? Where is that? Where is that? Small room with four pillars. Alright, we're gonna make our way back to blue. Just to be sure. Yep. Yeah, this one's over here. On him. Okay, I saved 0.7 seconds on that death chamber, so that was pretty bad. I just need to do well on King Boom Boo. And then on Egg Golem, it's really funny. The cutscene to like type out Egg Golem's name in that fancy font or whatever, that fancy text, it takes like 5 extra seconds. And if you press the A button, you skip that like mini cutscene, and Egg Golem just stands still.
During it?
Yeah, so you can just run to the back and get a free hit off. I'm not going to try and go for any super bounces, though, because I don't really want to mess up this run. Two, three, four. Nice. Alright, got the one cycle. Spoiler alert.
Son of a bitch.
You're ruining the show.
That saved a minute and 23 seconds! Alright, and look, here's the. So. Oh, never mind. He's not standing still. That's
you
okay.
Can move faster, so.
Sorry, oh, okay. Do you need a barrel roll? Is that a thing?
Falling automatically.
Huh?
Like when you fall, like as you're climbing, it just changes the
game. Yeah, okay, so I was wrong. In my previous test.
Just stood still.
Oh! We got it! Okay, we got one super bounce. Okay. Okay, now I should be able to do just the bouncy strats. Okay, he didn't do that move that I was hoping for him to do. Okay, and then please do the slammy. Nice. All right, that was a pretty solid egg golem. It's like. 1 minute and 12 seconds, so right now my pace is 51:30. And all that time I can save on that Rouge fight is still up for grabs. I just need to not fuck up Eternal Engine now. If I get the Chow Key, I'm actually gonna cry. Yeah, it happened to me when I was just doing a practice run, and I just, like, shut everything off.
Where is it that you come in close contact?
Right in this next room. There's these four enemies, you'll see. And then there's this one dude that shoots at you. Okay, I avoided it. I avoided it, we're living. I had to do a juke maneuver.
Yeah, that was close.
Come on. That was a really good hover jump. And to save time.
Why are you not jumping in front of the doors, dude?
Huh?
Why are you not jumping in front of the doors?
You just, you know, you just do that to slow yourself down a little bit, right?
Yeah. But I mean, I think the momentum save is valid, right?
Okay. Come on. Nice. Got the clip out on the second try. Okay, visual cues, come on. There's one.
You know, there's no way that tiny thing that Tails is riding in has enough volume to store the fuel it would need at the power.
Yes!
Yeah, you said.
I saved 3.8 seconds, so I'm getting that skip pretty well. If I can get that door clip first try, though, I'd save even more time.
Low-key, I think it'd be cool if it ran on pedal power. Tails would just.
All right, I really want to get this really free piece in Meteor Herd. It's by the first rocket that you go up. The hint is by the shortcut rocket. So that's what we want to get. Yeah, Rouge took me a minute and 23 seconds. It should only take me 16 seconds. Fuck, I didn't grab the hint. Between the noisy machines, is that on the ground? It might not be on the ground. I don't remember where it is, which is bad. Okay, so we're gonna go all the way up. Hopefully this isn't a waste of time. Noisy machines. Is it this enemy over here? It isn't. Fuck, noisy machines. Yep, damn it, I knew. Fuck. Where the fuck is this piece? Near the moving weight on the ground? Where? Oh, wow. Okay. That was fucking terrible.
Is that near your spawn?
Yeah, under a star. Wow, that's very specific.
Probably means one of those star thingy little things.
Come on. Tip of the arc, dude. I'm like pretty pissed. These are really fucking bad pieces. Isn't it right there? Yeah. Try digging while watching the moon. Oh, that's over here. No, it's not. Where is that thing? Oh. It's closer. Hello? Hello? Oh my gosh. Okay, that was ass.
But you saved time.
No, I didn't. On that stage? No, I was over by 44 seconds on that stage. Okay, I'm gonna go for the banana. I'm gonna go for the ring and then just drill dive away. Long time no see. Can't skip this. Did you find my emerald? Your emerald. Talking to you is a waste of time.
Very well. If that's how you want to play, I will take it from you.
Okay. Okay, nice.
That was,
holy shit. Okay, I'm a minute and 55 seconds ahead now.
That was kind of fantastic. Alright, good.
I remember... Fuck. I remember I ended up dying on Final Rush once or twice.
Yesterday you died...
I think...
You died once in the beginning. And...
Oh fuck.
Camera.
I can't. There we go. That was unfortunate. Hello? There we go.
Their solution to anti-gravity part is to literally just leave the camera upside down.
That was smooth. A trick that you can actually just do that. Oh, that was really good. This fucking bloody ass camera. I find that killing the first dude on the left there with a somersault really helps. That was a really high one. Okay, I did save almost half a second there. Even though I got fucked up in the beginning with this stupid camera.
Just made it. Oh, next to segment two?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's hope it's not as close as last time.
Let's hope it's... Yeah. Let's hope for not that.
So who typed for Sonic Second Son?
Excuse me.
Yeah. I feel like that should be next installment.
Oh!
The main reason to tell Sonic is his second son apart is that...
Oh! Dude, I took him out in 18 seconds! Are you fucking kidding me?
For real? You didn't fuck it up?
No, because, okay, so I hit the bomb in the middle, and that has a lasting hitbox, and he was standing there while he was doing his ultra laser.
Oh, wow, look at that. Shit, nice.
That was
very close. Fuck. Okay, I just got really nervous there. Okay. I think I did die at least two times in this last time.
Yeah, I remember you died at the beginning. You were like, I hopefully I don't die if I don't rush, and you died right away. And, oh, this is the... Okay, yeah.
Oh! You never know.
Last time the camera was like sideways.
I know.
This time I was always looking for it. Alright. Well, you just gotta worry about it.
What the fuck was that rail?
I know, right? I never knew about that rail until I saw someone use it. Fuck.
Does it save a lot of time?
It saves quite a bit.
Holy shit. You can, like,
hello? Okay. Not sure why I just clipped through that, but whatever, Sonic. You do you, man.
I hate it when you keep saying hello, because I feel like you're waiting for us to say something.
Yeah. Oh, no, no, no.
Especially because we can't see exactly what you're doing.
I can hear him.
Yeah. I do a little skip right here. It's not really much, but it's faster than going through and doing more shit. I'm just gonna stay backwards on that one, cause I'm not sure if it's faster to take the rails there or not. I did find out for here though, if I don't hold a joystick direction, I will automatically grab onto that next rail, which is super helpful because that's where I died last time.
Yeah, that is.
Oh, hello, Sonic. Okay, we're good. 2 minutes and 37 seconds ahead. I'm currently at a pace of 50 minutes and 9 seconds. Dude, if I get a good shadow fight, this will be sub 50.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, baby.
Sub 50 is a really good milestone.
Then you'll need video proof.
Then I will need video proof, which I have right now. come on. I want this sub 50 so fucking bad. Okay, Shadow, you better fucking cooperate. Fuck. Did I do it?
Yeah.
Holy shit! 49.56, dude! Let's go! Oh my god.
I don't want to mess you up, but I want to say...
I know, you're probably like running out of time.
Not that, but in Final Rush, when...
Here it is.
You were like, oh, that didn't work, you're getting stuck. It wasn't until... You know the part where you're running the rail backwards? That was when you had beaten Eggman in your previous best.
So what?
That's the part ahead of you, were.
Here?
When you were in Final Rush, and you got to the part where you were like skating backwards on that ramp for some reason.
Yeah.
On your previous best, that was the time it was when you beat Eggman. Like the previous previous level. So you were really far ahead. So you were like, shit, I'm getting stuck. I was like, dude, you're like...
Yo, I'm so hype right now. Holy shit.
Gotta go on speedruns.com.
Yes, I gotta go on speedruns.com. I gotta port this to YouTube. I gotta call my mom. I gotta...
It was like 49.50, and I was, you were like, boom, boom, boom.
Oh, dude, I was, I don't know how I was hitting him from that far away.
Yeah, at the beginning, it's about half his health in, like, 20 seconds.
Dude, when I got the last hit, I wasn't even counting, like, how many times I hit him. I was just so focused on hitting him, I didn't even fucking see the health bar.
Yeah, did I get it?
Holy shit. Dude, that puts me at, well, actually, in-game time, 38-30, so that puts me at 68th place.
Oh, they judge by in-game
time? Yeah. After under 50 minutes, they judge by in-game time.
You're passing all these poor suckers.
Dude, if we look back, my first run, I had like an hour and 55 minutes, but I didn't submit it, and that's in the top, like to the bottom 300.
Now you're like...
And now I'm in the top 100, top 70 to be precise.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, you went down by 20 again.
You gotta hit up, what's his face?
Zach.
What did Zach get? Did Zach,
I'm not sure. Zach hasn't really been trying. Oh, I gotta hit up Draco Dan. Yeah, Draco, actually. He's from the UK. I'll see if he's online right now. Yes, he is. Sub 50 by less than 4 seconds. Sub 50 by 3 seconds. And 18 milliseconds. Yeah, I didn't die at all on Final Rush, even though I clipped through. Yeah. Damn, man. I'm so happy. I don't even care if I, like, botch my test tomorrow morning. I'm so happy.
Fuck school. I'm all about speed runs now.
So right now, so... It has, you know, you can see on the layout, it says, I'll make it larger. But if we just look at the runs, my sum of best segments is 46 minutes and 47 seconds. How am I going to get faster from here?
Yeah.
Well, if we look back at the splits, oops, God, the stream is exploding right now. If we look back at the splits, here, I'll hide. If we look at the splits, we can see that Cityscape I can do faster. I'm also still not doing the Cityscape glitch, which saves me 30 seconds. Bigfoot's whatever. I've got that down pretty pat, like within a second or two. Wild Canyon, I can, you know, 30 seconds is pretty solid for Wild Canyon. Eggman fight one is pretty down pat. Prison Lane I got really well. I got all the gate skips and stuff. Metal Harbor, if I don't die twice, that saves like 20 seconds. Shadow fight was gold split. God, that's so fucking loud.
I can't hear it.
Green Forest, I died on, which cost me 30 seconds-ish. Then what's that? Pumpkin Hill cost me a few seconds. I can get Pumpkin Hill down to like 30 seconds. Mission Street, I can practice on trying to get Zero Cycle, which would put me in around 2 minutes and like 7 or 8 seconds instead of 2 minutes and 20 seconds. And what's this? Aquatic Mine. I had a really shitty Aquatic Mine. Actually, it wasn't really that shitty.
Compared to last
time. Yeah.
Route 101 was pretty good.
Route 101 was solid. The desert level was pretty solid. I've gotten better times, though. You can get down to, like, 2 minutes on there. Pyramid Escape, I got really well. There's one more skip that I'm not doing for Pyramid Escape to, like, skip that whole last loop section, which I need to learn. Death Chamber, I got really lucky on. I got free piece. But still, 2 minutes and 44 seconds is pretty shit for Death Chamber. I want to aim for at least like 1 minute. And then King Boom Boo, I got one cycle, which is awesome. What is that? What does that say? Egg Golem. Egg Golem I can do a little faster. I can get it down to like a minute pretty easily without relying on bounce jumps. Eternal Engine was pretty good. I can get the clip out first try. Meteor Herd was pretty garbage. Meteor Herd would have probably... If I had a better Meteor Herd, like a 1 minute Meteor Herd, instead of a 2 minute and 26 Meteor Herd, I'd be sub 49 and a half. Rouge Fight was fine. Crazy Gadget was pretty optimal. I should, now that I'm sub 50 and sub 40 in game time, oh yes, I should start learning the Crazy Gadget skip as well as the Final Rush skip. Eggman 2, I got so lucky. 18 seconds for Eggman 2 was like ridiculously good. I guess I got really good RNG.
That's a good luck.
I got really good luck when he fucking ran into the bomb like a moron.
That took his health off.
Yeah, it takes out like a third of his health. His laser didn't hit me in the beginning. I got really lucky. Shadow 2 fight, I can still definitely improve on. That was a fucking clench fest at the end, though.
I was staring at the clock.
Oh my god. Oh man, I'm so happy. All right, hey, thanks for staying on Discord with me, guys.
Oh yeah, I like chilling while you're
me being here, like,
running this.
No, I don't know.
I think it's funny.
You think it's funny?
Yeah.
What, Gabe?
Speedrun categories for
what?